Hello everyone, today I am going to give you a quick tutorial on the third model observer, which is NPWE. NPWE is basically known pre-whitening with eye filter. So let's just first run this file and see the output. Then we will see the facts about NPWE is. So in the meanwhile it is implementing, let's just see what NPWE is. So NPWE basically uses a signal 2D profile itself as a template. This model uses full knowledge of the signal to be detected but no information about the backgrounds. So again this model fails to maintain a good performance when it collaborates with complex backgrounds. So in this file what I have done is I have basically uses a human visual system because NPWE uses features into the model observers. So on the basis of the results with sine waves, we have added an empirical model of human eye contrast sensitivity function into the NPWE model. So as we can see the output, in the output we are getting on the top of the left side is example signal absent image, and the next is ghost and white noise image, and the third is example signal present image, and the last image is the image which we are getting after applying NPWE model observer. This is the signal which we will be getting after applying NPWES. Now if we see the AUC parameters, because the AUC parameters are the only parameters which will detect the performance of this model observer. So we can see we are getting AUC 0.51, 0.44 approx. So if you remember in the CHO we would be getting AUC 0.88, and in a Hotling observer we were getting AUC 0.77, and in NPWE we are getting the least AUC parameters, which is 0.51. That is the proof. That means the NPWE's performance is the worst performance, is the worst performer model observer. So we conclude that CHO channelized Hotling model observer is the best performer. After that Hotling model observer comes, and the NPWE performance is fails to maintain its performance when it collaborates with complex backgrounds. So if we see the file, I was telling about implementation. In this file I have implemented CSF contrast sensitivity function into the NPWE model, which the CSF function is the function which basically describes human's eye's ability to perceive a signal as function of its frequency content and had been found to peak not middle frequencies. Let me show you where I have implemented that CSF function. It is there. I have implemented this human visual system. This C is basically contrast. This fric is basically the variable for frequency. I have used log space. Log space is basically generates a row vector of 50 logarithmic space points, and for contrast C I have used log space. Log space is the function which basically generates linearly spaced vectors. It is basically a operator which is similar to the colon operator. So that's how I have implemented NPWE. Thank you for watching.